The Cold War, a time of tension between the freedom-loving and capitalist West and the communist Soviet Union. In a battle of ideologies and superiority, each side deployed spies to learn secrets about each other. Where are they now? Living among us, average citizens, quietly and anonymously, risking it all for one of the two conflicting ideologies. And in response, the Red Scare, an epidemic of hysteria and fear of communists, broke out. Everywhere, Americans had their eyes peeled for any communist influence.
Wholesome news.
Where every news report is
wholesome. This just in, communists in Hollywood.
The House of Un-American Activities Committee is investigating possible communist allegiance in the movie industry. Let's go live to the scene in Hollywood, California.
Are you or have you ever been affiliated with the Communist Party?
No, never. Wait, are you filming this?
We're broadcasting live.
I need my makeup artist. Where's my makeup artist?
But in a movie, you once said that you hated hot dogs and baseball. What are you, a communist?
I swear I'm not!
Are you a sympathizer of the Communist Party?
I believe that this violates my constitutional rights, and I choose not to answer.
Lock her up!
Yes, the Hollywood 10. 10 actors, writers, and directors who refused to answer any questions and were blacklisted and imprisoned for their possible communist allegiances. You won't be seeing any movies from them soon.
Well, that's because they had to use pseudonyms. Any work they did afterwards, they couldn't use their real names, and they didn't get paid enough for it. Their lives were completely ruined, and some of them even committed suicide.
Well, they deserved it, those communist pigs.
Their Fifth Amendment rights were violated. Not having to testify against yourself in court.
Pull yourself together! The livelihood of our country is in danger! The Soviet Union wants to destroy us! Destroy! Have you listened to McCarthy? There are no costs too great for our safety.
But our personal liberties, what about everything America is about?
What are you, a communist? Go, you know what, go take a walk. You need a breather. Pull yourself together. Well, moving on, it's not just Hollywood. Senator Joseph R. McCarthy claims that communists have infiltrated the high levels of the government.
The enemy is within our midst. Right here, I have a list of 205 names of people within the State Department who are communist. This is unacceptable. Like, what the heck? How hard is it to get good Americans in the government? We can have communist pigs within our government. Well, everyone out there is a communist, and we need to get them. Your neighbor is a communist. Your husband is a communist. That nice old lady you play bridge with, she's a communist too. Anyone who wears red is a communist. Anybody who plants stuff in their garden is planting nuclear weapons to kill you. Your junior year AP US history teacher, he is a communist rap.
After a message from our sponsor.
Do you think your neighbor is a communist traitor? Well, I have a perfect solution for you. The newest commie bath bomb. The red color is a learn for communist eyes. You simply leave it outside their doorstep and they will fill up the tub. Drop the bath bomb in and shazam! Nuclear detonation!
These purges of the terrible communists within the government have shown communists are everywhere.
Yes, do you have neighbors that are suspicious? You better keep an eye over those perfectly trimmed hedges. What is this?
No, it's true. Have you not heard of Julius and Ethel Rosenberg, who have been convicted of giving atomic secrets to the Soviets? Do you remember when the USSR tested its first bomb in 1949? It's because of traitors like them.
You see, it's your patriotic duty to keep an eye on your neighbors. Who knows, it could be dirty communists like the Rosenbergs? This is just creepy. I'm not going to read this.
No, it's true, and it's not a shock of what happened to those two.
Oh, that's insensitive. They were electrocuted. The death sentence should not be taken lightly. Honestly, it's a bit extreme.
Like I said before, they deserved it, those communist pigs.
Oh, hey, you remember that McCarthy guy?
You mean my hero?
Well, turns out he accused the wrong people. Senior army officials! America finally realized his absurdity and lack of decency. He was censored. So much for McCarthyism.
Well, we've got to be ready for those communists. Breaking news! The Soviet Union is about to drop a bomb on Hawaii!
Oh, this is the moment we've all been fearing. Mutually assured destruction. What are we gonna do? I need to call my mother!
Oh wait, this just in. False alarm, come back, it's okay. There is no missile heading for Hawaii. Repeat, no missile. You can go back to drinking your pina coladas and Cabana Boys. This was a nuclear warning test and someone just pressed the wrong button. Harmless mistake. Come back.
A harmless mistake? I almost had a heart attack.
Oh, back to spies. Isn't that a despicable profession?
You know, the US government has sent spies over to the Soviet Union.
That's absurd.
Don't you remember the U-2 plane that crashed over Russia?
No, Kaziah, that's a weather plane. Everyone knows that by now.
Yeah, and then the spy swap that happened a few months later. Did you ever watch Bridge of Spies?
About that. I hate to admit this on air, but I don't really like trophies.
What?
I don't really like trophies.
What?
I don't like Tom Hanks, okay?
What, are you a communist?
Hi there. Are you looking for a new, wholesome game for your next afternoon tea? Well then, follow me. Hi, girls.
Hi.
This game is Cards Against Commies, a game for true Americans. Here's how you play. It comes with an easy information guide, easy for housewives like us to understand. And there's categories, and you match other cards to the categories. How easy is that? It's like matching my shoes and my clothes. And the category is...
What gives Stalin uncontrollable gas?
Oh my!
The Holy Bible.
Ooh.
The American Dream.
Ooh.
Or Mutually Assured Destruction.
Ooh, that's a tough one.
It is a tough one. But I'm gonna have to go with the American Dream.
Good choice.
Was that your card?
Yes. You won.
You won!
Thank you. Now, the secret about Cards Against Commies is that if you're suspicious if any of your neighbors are actually communists, invite them over for afternoon tea and play this game. Hold on a moment. It seems like Haley's getting all the communist questions correct. I wonder why.
Cause baby, now we got bad blood. You know it used to be mad love. So take a look what you've done. Cause baby, now we got bad blood. Hey! Now we got problems, and I don't think we can solve them. You made a really deep cut, and baby, now we got bad blood. Hey!
Don't worry, Mr. Stalin. The KGB will make sure there are no American spies in the Soviet Union. We do deep purge of everything Western, yeah?
Deep clean, you know.
You like French fries?
Gulag.
You like McDonald's?
Gulag.
You like watching silly cat videos?
Gulag.
You come back from war? You fight very hard in war. You almost die in war. But you listen to Western radio?
Gulag.
You don't like vodka?
Gulag.
We are in all the parts of Soviet life. We will catch the American spies. Thank you, Mr. Stalin.
They say I did something bad, and why does it feel so good? They say I did something bad, and why does it feel so good?
So, your guy Stalin, he's a bad dude. He's been lying to you about the whole communism is a great thing. Now, don't you see that capitalism is really where it's at?
Yeah, I do. Your leader, Mickey Mouse, he seemed like a nice guy.
No. He's not the president.
Mickey Mouse is not president? Then who is it? Is it Oprah Winfrey, the nice lady who gives free stuff?
And are you ready? Yeah! Okay, let her go!
Is she not communist?
No, Oprah is not our president either. Just don't worry about it.
I've got it. It's the orange guy with the small hands.
Hands. Nobody has ever hit my hands. I've never heard of this one. Look at those hands. Are they small hands?
Moving on to the mission. You're gonna let us know how the Soviets are doing. How's the industry? How many nuclear weapons they have? Anything crazy Stalin is doing? Got it?
I will. Anything for Mickey Mouse. Hold on now. Are you American?
No.
Do you like Mickey Mouse?
No.
Do you like French fries?
No.
You're lying. We're going to the gulag.